using previously unseen footage. This program takes us into the private world of the greatest singers of our age.
Finire così, finire così.
It's almost, the feeling is that, eh? Maestro, mette quello lì, guarda. Quello lì.
Cerchiamo le ostie, maestro, mette tutto.
Chi è che ci occupa del maestro Metto?
Andiamo?
Andiamo? Io drive.
No, I came by plane. I had a good plane.
What were you now?
How many seats? How many seats you have in your plane?
10.
I told you.
No, 8.
Ma adesso fai come ti pare.
You okay?
Sì.
Oh, ci strade, oh, ci scuse, i pecrasia, la bla blu, la paz, la paiu, la paz, la tu.
Two great orchestras were chosen to accompany the tenors, the Maggio Musicale Orchestra of Florence and the Orchestra of the Rome Opera House. Working with two orchestras added to Zubin Mehta's problems.
Just
pressure was not confined to the rehearsals. The world's press were becoming increasingly excited about the concert. And on the 6th of July, the day before the performance, the tenors faced a barrage of cameras and journalists.
This is what they call a press conference.
Looking amazingly relaxed under the circumstances, the tenors escaped from the media circus and returned to the peace of the opera house to continue rehearsals.